Привет, любители хоккея! Вы попали на самый хоккейный канал Батыр Хоккей. Сегодня делаем обзор матча Вашингтон Кэпиталс – Нью-Йорк Айлендерс. Погнали!
Shooting channel. Seam pass. Barzell. Beautiful move to his backhand. Barzell waits. Another pass. Bullseye!
Goal-getter, and all of a sudden the Islanders have a 1-0 lead, but it's all the savviness of that guy right there.
Fakes. Anders Lee is setting the screen. Brock Nelson's waiting in his office. Deflection beautifully played. It's 2-0 New York.
In his 595th game, two goals in three games on five hole. There's the turnover, the crunching hit, that neutral zone on Bellows, and he's off to the races. The turnover.
Leave it for Anders Lee. Look at this stick handling exhibition, and Vanacek steers this one. Johansson turns into the glide, makes the feed there. That's laced high on Varlamov.
Doesn't. Is this Islander bunch?
I'm gonna say, as Dowd walks in, the backhander that goes high. There's a penalty call.
They lead the league in goals overall, and it's throughout everywhere, including their defensemen.
Lee fires. That was gloved by Vanacek.
Which way is it gonna go?
That Ranger team. We'll see them tomorrow, and it may be a skeleton crew tomorrow, since there's not any.
Oh, that was too slow developing, and he was already there, ready for it.
Here's Pageot hurrying to the net. Scores!
Goes up in the toy department. There's Pageot, that puck hawked over the stick with Carlson. And watch Pageot into the forehand, a quick snap. And look how deep he is, Brennan. He no reason for him to be that deep. Pageot looks to see if there's any help. You got to get out a little bit further. You got to help your.
30 seconds left on the power play. Bailey from the half wall. Palmieri, and he scores!
Up and over the glass. Another great shot. Well, look at Bailey. Change the angle. Little tough pass. And a beautiful shot by Palmieri. There, that was the first call. Then he gives him a rough for this, for jumping a guy. That, to me, is unacceptable. And I know they're trying to pay him back for the hit on Solo, the defenseman from behind. He already served that two-minute minor.
Tomorrow in New York City, Bailey on the curling drag walks in and backhands one home.
The way they move the puck around. Here's the exchange with Jensen. Jensen's going to get ripped off right here by Barzal. And he also hits the net because he knows Barzal's got great speed. Tried to take the shortest route. And then you see the defensive play.
Minute of the third. Last minute to try and wreck that shutout bid. There it is! Janssen Fialbi.
Looking snapshot. Here it is, left side of the screen. Watch him come in. Use the D-man green as a screen. A game prior to then Tuesday when we think we're going to start or not. To me, that's the training staff and Obi discussing that.
Вот таким получился матч. Ну а если тебе понравилось, не забудь поставить лайк и подписаться на этот канал. Обзоры матча НХЛ и КХЛ каждый день. Пока!